Dude, New York is gonna love you back because, boy, you're back on Broadway here. Look at this. This is giant.
That's a great story.
Oh, my gosh.
And this is Patty Clarkson's in it and Alessandra Nivola, too, and the rest of great cast.
Oh, I love that. Look at Patricia Clarkson. Now, this is the story, clearly, of John Merrick. I saw Billy Crudup do Elvin.
Yeah, I was in grad school when he did that. That's right. Yeah, 2000, I think he did it.
Yeah, you're much younger than him. I was in high school. And
couldn't get a job, so I'm like, I'll go to school.
No, but you studied a long time. You actually wanted to do this play for a long time ago.
I did. It was actually the reason I wanted to become an actor. My father showed me this movie when I was a kid, and then I realized there was a play, and I did it for my thesis in grad school, and then I did it in Williamstown 2 years ago.
And it's a tricky play. Man.
It is tricky. Yeah, it's especially because. The movie, there's prosthetic, but I love that we still have these on. it just feels good. Tell me it doesn't feel good.
It feels actually really good. I gotta say, yeah, it does feel good.
A little protected.
I feel cool, yeah.
You know, I'm willing
to
do more crazy
stuff. I'm protected, but yet still free. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. This is a combo platter, man.
That's
I love
right.
it. I think
that's
on right. I think advisors all the way.
No
man.
More hats, bro.
No more hats. I'm done with them. Yeah. I'm going full on Guy Fieri blonde, too. This is the way to do it.
I know, you got it better.
You take me real serious.
I don't know what this is.
Yeah, that's like highlights. Yeah,
it's like frosted tips.
Boy band. Yeah, absolutely. You got a boy band here.
Anyway, went to London, went to see his bones, and it was amazing, but. Segway. Anyway, the bones, huh?
We can't use that. We'll cut this out. I don't know what we're talking about. The Elephant Man's bones. Wearing these hats. Oh, I'm sorry. We gotta reset. We have to reset because we can't use it. It's just, this is bad. So you did a lot of research.
Yeah, tons.
No, but you did.
I did, actually.
You did do a lot of research. Yeah. But it's a tricky role.
Because it's based on a real guy, Joseph Carey Merrick, who lived in the late 1800s. Died at the age of 27.
You can't have a serious conversation.
Horribly deformed. Can barely talk.
All right, let's do it again.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. All right. Sorry. I'll cut to like a zoom in on this, and then we'll edit it around.
Okay.
This is based on a true story.
We got it.
You can't use that. You can't laugh at it.
Here we go.
Elephant Man. All right, here we go.
I won't look at you.
All right, don't look at me.
Yeah. We got it.
All right, we got it. So this is a. This is based on the truth.
Should we take him off?
I'm sorry. We can't continuity.
Okay. It won't work at all.
We have no hats on. We have to get through this.
Okay, we got
all right.
it. Yeah.
This is.
You know what? It's not funny. This guy was horribly deformed. Let's get our. It's not funny at all. It's horrible. And the poor guy, we're laughing about him right now.
The poor guy did nothing to us. No, he did nothing wrong. It's just the guy's deformed.
Guy was just trying to get through.
Trying to get through the
world. Died at 27. My man only used his left hand.
All right. Here we go. All right. Ready? There we go.
It's not gonna happen.
No, it's not. All right, we can do it. We can get through it. I swear. We can do this.
Yeah.
Yeah. But you said this is based on a real guy, of course.
Yeah. Yeah.
You went to London. Gosh, I don't know how to do this, but we have to do it. What's up? Oh, when we come back, we take the hats off. Okay, that's what we do. All right, very good.
The whole thing, it's gonna be 6 minutes of this. They're like, what happened?
What happened? That was the worst interview I've ever seen, yeah. All right, ready? So we'll go to this and we'll take the hats off. All right, let's get into this right here. We could take the hats off for this one.
Yeah.
But this is you know, based on John Merrick. This is the actual real man.
Yeah, you actually, whose name was Joseph Merrick. Yeah, no.
Was that right? That was
that is true. Yeah.
That was
Frederick
John
Merrick. I know, it's hilarious that they changed his name. But they did. They changed his name. His name was Joseph Merrick. But anyway, it's not important.
Wait, I thought it's famously John Merrick.
It is. But for some reason, the Dr. Treves wrote his name as John.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah,
man.
His name was Joseph Merrick.
This guy had a tough life, man.
He didn't even have his name right.
He didn't even have his actual name. Oh, my goodness. But I mean, it's actually a very, it's just.
What's this? Like his head.
It's very... Wait, let's just... thank you, Bradley. I appreciate it.
Yeah, so it's a play.
I swear to God, we can do it. Can we cut through? We have to put the hats back on. We have to put the hats back on. And then cut to. Oh, no, I can't wait. All right, here we go. All right. We'll do this and then we'll cut out, take the hats off. Oh. All right. Ready?
Here we go. In three.
So let's take the hats off for this one.
Yeah.
This is a tricky play to play.
It is. He's right. He's right. We're doing it again. Sorry. It's a tricky play to play. What was that?
I don't know.
That was amazing.
All right, ready? All right, here you go.
In three.
Tell me about this.
The play?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry. I just can't stop laughing, dude. I seriously.
Oh my gosh.
It's terrible.
We can.
I don't know if we can cut this.
I don't know.
Oh my God.
What do we have to say? Just want to get to me looking at the bones.
We want to get to me looking at the bones, right? Yeah,
that's
where we're gonna get to that.
Yeah, okay.
So you go to London, you look at bones.
Yeah, I went to bones.
Yeah, so you went to bones.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, we got it.
We take the hats off.
Yeah, so you went to London for this. Yeah, I went to London.
Okay. All right, ready? You wanna count us down? It's great for you, man. I'm psyched for you, man. I can't wait to see you on this.
Oh, thanks.
You actually went to London to.
Yeah, I went to London when I was in grad school. And to try to go Whitechapel Road, which is. And the thing about it was. Back, they don't like to show his bones anymore because it's like, why doesn't want to be on display anymore? But last week, I was able to go there again, and they were nice enough.
You broke the rules. You broke the rules and got to see the bones even though they didn't want you to see them.
No, God let me in.
He would have let me in. We would have wanted you to see
them. Maybe. And then I walked in. And then the guy who was talking a lot, he was interested in what he was saying. I walked in, and he's actually like, you know, when you go to a museum, like a dinosaur, it's all there. And he's like standing. And then there's a kind of a big emotional moment, you know what I mean? This guy that's, And I walk in, and all I'm thinking about, I walk in, and all I started thinking about was, Because, you know, is that I was doing the limp on the wrong hip. I've been doing the...
No.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? No, what you're doing on the... Right? Where is it?
Yeah, I've been doing it on the wrong thing.
No.
But then later I realized I wasn't.
Good that you realized that.
Oh, man. Dude, we love having you here.
Thank you. I love being here. I love being here. I do love being here.
I know, we love having you. It's like... I haven't laughed like that. Is anything usable at all, Gavin?
Something.
There's something usable? We can?
I think something's usable. Don't you guys think something's usable?
Well, we're psyched for you, man. This is good. It's good to see you doing a little dramatic work.